The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Moscow, Dosvetonya.
With the fate of Southpaw's women's wrestling in the balance. I'm Susan, joined by the nefarious Mr. McElroy.
Mispronounced brilliant. Spit the gum out of your mouth, Sally. You'll enunciate better. Nailed it.
Fatania taking some early hits in the not-so-cold war.
Doesn't matter. She's Russian. Her people are gluttons for punishment, like Americans are for French fries.
The momentum is fully on her side now.
What happened? I was napping.
Mr. McElroy, what exactly do you plan to do if you successfully take over Southpaw?
I wouldn't expect someone like you to understand the intricacies of business, but the petting zoo market is hot right now.
She must have different plans as she lets her opponent free.
What is happening, Susan?
That's what we call a takedown, McElroy. Oh, she knows that one's gonna be effective. Quick cover. She's got too much left in the tank to lose here. She can't take any more of those.
Oh, stretch her like Armstrong. Yes, Dosvidaniya. punch that apple pie eater back to the 1950s.
Washington, she came from humble beginnings, the daughter of a secret agent and a stay-at-home mother. Georgia will powerbomb you, then she'll cook you dinner. Georgia Washington's nearly knocked Dosie Fatania's Eastern Bloc right off.
I'd say puns are beneath you, Susan, but we both know that's not true.
Georgia looks like she's in a world of trouble right now. She's just writhing in pain down there on the ground. Dosie Fatania looks like she's gonna do some damage.
That's exactly where we want her, Susan.
Oh, no?
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, here we go.
No.
This could be it.
No. No.
Georgia wins. That pot goes up 1-0. She got the win. By God.
That wasn't 3. And even if it was, I thought I bribed that ref.
Today is a good day here in South Park Regional Wrestling, y'all.